delta ij. Now what is delta j ik?
Minus.
Minus, because this is non-cyclic permutation. So this takes a minus sign. So minus epsilon ijk. So this is minus delta ijk epsilon ijk. So this is delta ijk, delta ij, epsilon ijk. You take, you bring this one to the right, left hand side. So this is 2 times delta ij, epsilon ijk, that is equal to 0. 2 is a number, so therefore the answer is, this is equal to 0. Now you can do that. I told you that you can do it in that symmetric tensor and anti-symmetric tensor is 0. So that you can prove it now. Correct. Next is